Tempest Incarnate.
Oh, he was assassinated, I see. That's very sad.
To the storm! Choose me, master, you will.
Unfortunately, it doesn't look like we can get faster units.
This serves the dark power.
Why can't we get horsemen though? Yeah, Chaos Knights and Chaos Knight Lances. We can't build Chagalts either. Because apparently they cost zero favor. That's a glitch and a half, I can tell.
You need a boom!
Oh, blah, I'm fucking retarded, okay. Why is that a slider bar? Okay, so what we need to do is organize an army. Unfortunately, I don't think our armor composition is really going to change. I'd love to put knights in, but that's not useful in a siege, and that's pretty much all we're doing. It's not as glitched as I thought it was. Never did get trolls. Because I don't like their leadership. While we're sitting here building, I guess.
let us corrupt.
I almost think about having an army that's just all friggin' hell cannons, just to be like an artillery sect.
I foresee destruction.
Structure that grants a bunch of resources. Did I recall correctly? Yeah, right there. Income generated 200, income generated 300. And I actually got to where I just put a bunch of fucking dudes there. There was a bunch of leaders with only that. Oh, I'm very weary of the...
By the Eldritch I see. The gods direct me.
Very weary of that Border Prince's army on the side there. So they can build more, basically.
Thank you.
It's a shame I can't build the Chaos Knights out of that special elite brand.
Yes, it is so. They will be dominated. Destroyers, come. Never stop. Now. You dare?
Can't do it again, though.
You wish spawn them?
No, because apparently that's it for his movement.
Onward to destruction!
So they're mounting an offensive. They fucking pitter-pattered around, and now they're mounting an offensive on fucking scaling and this whole shit. Fucking wow. Now's their time? Really? Now's their time? But I'm powering up like a fucking Dragon Ball Z character?
A glorifying act!
Be worth it to build some. Wow, scaling did a thing? Yeah, scaling did a thing. They attacked Eldorf like they said they would. Orcs are coming, not the sophisticated bunch, so they hang around and catch them. But the more rural boys that wander on the Badlands, or so, best to be protected against this lot before more can do it, please, under your realm. They're happy.
Oh,
there's a random band of orcs. Okay. That's weird.
What? Now is chaos!
One, two, three, four. Yes, that's seven. But we can't do it because we can't take that many units.
Moving now.
And the upkeep should be ridiculous right now, which it is.
mortals will quail.
No, not that. We're recruiting units. Do we need, really need more than one Shaggoth, though? Yeah, that'll be about it, and then we'll do another round of this. And then we've gotta basically go on a raid. Probably attack Norden and then attack the Brass Keep. Is it possible for us to wipe out the Border Princes, though? Or no, whatever those guys are. Is it possible for us to wipe out these guys, which are the Bastogne, what remains of Britannia? They've got quite... Oh, Borlu's still alive, too. Look at that. My god. Britannia's just fine, except for Britannia's dead. They killed Britannia and just kind of moved on. We're good. Okay, so what do we need? Yep, 5 more.
Chaos.
We shall weave the fates.
Take what's theirs.
Very weird thing that's happening here. Because basically this is a very outdated campaign. This is since the game came out. And now there's Norshka in here. Like, the new DLC Norshka. So yeah, they're probably going to deal with these no problem, I imagine. But I need to... Probably take out Kislev or Jakova. Problem is they're so reinforced. Norden? Yeah, I can take out Norden. Thinking if I could take out one of these factions, like the Border Princes or something, it'd make the siege a lot easier. And I mean the siege of the entire territory. Anyways, let's move out. Mount up. Mount up.
This is why.
Mount up.
The fates agree.
Then mount
you
up.
You have my promise. Now! You need a boon?
Okay, let's kind of...
Go, Exonita. Go now! Very well, I'll move. Unstoppable!
And there we move. Chaos comes for your souls. Slaanesh comes for your souls. Now, how is the AI going to react to this? The savage blow. Many conflicts are won or lost on the strength of the first vicious charge. Men are sent flying, often in pieces, even before the savagery of the melee begins. A well-timed charge shatters enemy morale, as well as bodies. Blood and sweat may coat the victors, but victory is always painted in colors such as these. Those at the head of the charge seek ever greater thrills, even more bloodshed. As the battle becomes bigger, the body count grows higher, and the trickles of blood become ever-flowing rivers of red. Cool. And we do have Lance Knights. So that even more kind of incentivizes what I just did. So, Norden.
I will not
problem is
obey.
He's got all his stacks there. I will be taking Norden. And...
Bring ruin!
Scaling in the meantime. We're all gonna take out that. Yeah, we got scaling.
For chaos.
Yeah, and these guys too. Which it's weird because they're actually building Norsk armies. Oh, they got the savage blow too. Cool. We'll fucking raid the goddamn vampire accounts if we have to win this.
Ring ruin.
Anyways, what's the...
Yes, my ruinous power!
The average between these guys.
Despoilers come!
You know much of that?
Onward to destruction! Let's be about this! Stop
I don't know why they're not attritioning
the
each other so
direct.
Hard. There. Me and March. Norden, yeah, everybody's on board. Everybody's on board.
I concur. Let's be about this.
I don't know about this full speed thing, but it's cool.
Moving.
I just discovered it.
The mountain's cool.
And thus, the Chaos Fleet, which apparently Kolek is the smallest, for some reason, the Chaos Fleet seeks to attack Norden. And what are they doing? Are they abandoning it? And now Norden is under siege. So let's save. Norden's under siege now, so that should help us out quite a bit. We just need to join the siege, right?
Lord of Mountains! Oh, yes! Climb the mountain! Agree! I'll move! Forward unto slaughter!
Cool. I made it.
Ready! Destroy!
No, I don't want to attack the fucking...
Attack!
Oh, they already got it. Cool. damn it.
You wish, mortal.
Now they can actually turn that into a settlement. So that's good. They can actually turn that into a settlement. I looted and raised it. Which means they can then, from that point, can loot and raise it again. Or they can attack it and it will become a city. If it truly updated the campaign fully. I am hemorrhaging resources quite a bit. It's nice to see them falling back, though. I don't know why Eldorf is glowing green. We are hemorrhaging resources. It's not very great. We need to stop. Kusha Gutsdeva. Or Crusha Gutsdeva. I feel like that's going to become a problem.
Are you a god? Northmen come.
Actually, you guys go after... Hergic's the main one, right? Okay, so... Taladum. Wolfenberg is the main one again.
I refuse.
You guys attack Grunberg. Grunberg. God, Grunberg.
The Northmen come!
Need to annihilate the border princes, basically.
Abroad is all.
However, I can click on you. I can click on everything but you. I can click on you. Fuck it, I'll click on other things. Okay, I can click on that army. I'm gonna push into the heart of the Empire. You guys distract them. What's the average between these if I go march stance?
Very well, I move. Beyond your